The women's basketball team at home tonight hosting 20th-ranked Tennessee. Final home game of the regular season. Starting things off with the birthday girl, Lauren Hansen. Fall three. Mizzou takes a 10-9 lead. And that lead will continue. Haley Troop open for three. 12 triples for the Tigers tonight. And they led after the first quarter. Second quarter, Asia Blackwell gets it. Nice reverse lay-in. She finished with 16 points, 8 rebounds. Mizzou had the lead after each of the first three quarters. The fourth quarter, Tennessee's Renaya Davis, though, taking over the game. 20 points for Renaya Davis in the fourth quarter alone. 26 for the game. The Lady Vols outscored the Tigers by 10 in the fourth to win it 78-63. The Mizzou soccer team opened up its first ever spring season today. 40 degrees or so at Walton Stadium, taking on Creighton. Under 20 minutes to go in the game. Ball goes into the box. Lots going on here. But eventually, Julissa Cisneros sends it home for the go-ahead goal. It would be the game winner as well. Tigers win it in the spring opener 1-0.